In this module, we are going to talk about why breast cancer risk assessment and genetic testing matters. Did you know that 99% of eligible women do not have the annual high-risk screening breast MRI that is recommended based on their risk of developing breast cancer? Even more frightening, 95% of BRCA1 and BRCA2 gene mutation carriers who have not yet developed cancer are completely unaware of their status and risk. There is one thing that we know. The system is not good at identifying cancer risk. We can do a lot better. But fortunately, today, the tools are available. We can improve the system.
The need is certainly real. Most people are completely unaware of their risk of developing cancer. Recommended screening tests such as breast MRI are frequently not performed. We are able to create win-win solutions for the patient and the practice. You can provide modern, comprehensive, high-level care by incorporating genetics and risk assessment into your practice. This is true patient-centered care or personalized medicine where a patient will have a specific test based on their risk profile. This is also incredibly beneficial to the practice with increased utilization of necessary services leading to increased revenue and profitability. A high-risk program incorporates genetics and risk assessment and focuses on the early detection of hereditary and familial breast cancers. If you look at all breast cancers that occur in women, about 70 to 80% of them are simply random chance, or what we call sporadic. But there is a 20 to 30% of cancers that are due to familial and hereditary causes. This is the subset that we're focusing on with our high-risk program. These are the people that qualify for supplemental screening strategies.
Thank you for watching. Please click subscribe to see more of our content or go to MAMMOGUIDE.COM to learn more about breast imaging.